New tonight, two men are hospitalized after a shooting in New Albany. Just after 7 this evening, officers were called to the 1800 block of Culbertson Avenue. NAPD says that a man was taken from that scene to Louisville Hospital for treatment, and another was driven to Baptist Floyd Hospital, but later transferred to Louisville. Both had been shot, but no details on their conditions have been released. Police say all parties involved in the shooting are accounted for, and there is no threat to the public.